Hey guys, Castile again, and Castile seems to want a lot of land over there. Even though I kind of similarly want, well, not too much of your land, but most of this land is also, you know, mine as well. But I also like some of your land, like down here, eventually. But that'll be a little bit later on. For now, I'm still just kind of waiting around until I get the opportunity to declare more wars down here. I don't want to go for Malacca just yet, because I can't claim very much in this side of things. Actually, I can't even claim much even when I get Ayuthaya out of the way. Actually, will I want Ayuthaya entirely? Not immediately, I just want this one province for now. I don't even want your capital. I suppose I'd have to siege it down and take it out. And then eventually combine you together after declaring on Asenwi and taking most of their land around here. Merchants suffering, we can lose some dip. More conversion, good. Get Pegu finally done. Oh, Pegu actually has separatism still. Oh well, that's fine. Oh, something I should do. I got 200 ducats. Let's fortify the capital properly. Let's have a proper fort on the capital, because that's been a problem for in previous wars. Not having decent fortification on the capital has not worked very well. Even though, you know, there was originally the fort next to it, but that was kind of pointless. Why would you have a fort next to your capital when it should be, like, ideally on your capital? As a good example. Okay, okay, you kicked out their boats. And that should kill most of them. Goody, goody, goody. I guess we can help out on the boat killing over here as well. Or you just... Oh, you didn't even go for Malabar, you just killed them straight up. Alright, go back to Villanuadu. Heal up for a bit. Friendship with the natives. Sweet. That really doesn't matter. It's just being colonized. Anyway. Holy shit, Castile is really just going for everything here. But I have the cape, so... Ha. Oh, wool on the cape. Oh, well, I don't care. I don't care what it is. It's something. It's my province. I'm not gonna be trying to recycle it for a new trade good. It's fine as it is. Oh, there's that truce with Ayutthaya. Good, thank you. I want this. And I'm probably going to end up looking for that as well, just to get it off your hands, although you don't seem to be getting any mill access. Good. Good. Remain without mill access. That's the important thing. Remain without mill access. Because if you get mill access, it just means I have the... Ooh, hang on, you're trying to land on... you're trying to land on my colonies. How cute. Don't do that. Get out of here, Ayutthaya. Now, unfortunately, I need 10 war score before I can make demands, but I'll be wanting this, and that's pretty much it. Eh, Jean-Pierre, I don't care about you. Well, there's 30, and suddenly you're high again. But this is all I want. Ooh, hang on. Get rid of a cores on me. Well, then we'll wait for a bit until this passes by, because I can use these to get rid of your cores on me. This is all I want, though. I just want province, and... Just want the province. Then I can use it to make another claim in Malacca, and then Malacca... I'd love to go to Malacca next, but the fact that I don't have... Stop trying to auto-transport. Yeah, I need to get through Hisenwi first. Okay, there's Mauritius... Oh, fuck, you got Mahi in time. Right, just accelerate colonization of the south here, then. 5, 9, 11. 11, please. Just accelerate colonization of these potential tropical wood provinces. You still don't have mill access for anyone. Good. The less mill access you have, the better. Thank you. That's all I wanted. One province. Fortunately, you recently converted 15. Okay, only 5 years left. But I can use this for more claims on this side of Malacca. Can't get too many over on these ones, because I don't think I'd be able to push down that far. If I can save up some admin, then I can get a loss of actual provinces. But really, it's just this enemy who needs to go. Also, why am I no longer fabricating? Probably because I finished that one. Right, Pechaburi is claimed, so we'll go for Ratchaburi. I'm taking all these border provinces, and also you have no allies, which is really a bad thing for you. It is a really bad thing for you that you don't have allies, because I'm just going to like march through and be like, hey, you just go squish squish sort of thing. One on one, I squish you. You dead. all that sort of crazy stuff. Holy fuck, Castile, I really don't like you being here. Extra colonists. All completely so buddy-buddy with Frenchy and Portugal. Hopefully... Ooh, yearly inflation, yes. Hopefully, if the League War shows up, then they might end up breaking off with each other. Hang on, do I have a trade efficiency guy, just in case I can get the 5 mercantilism? Unfortunately not. Because that would be great. Free mercantilism. Oh, have the autonomy. I never get the unrest. Jesus. Just 25 more autonomy. And especially if it's like a complete wrong culture, they really don't care. Or they really won't care about what they have. Okay, dip 8. Getting close to dip 9 for those better boats. I really, really need those better boats. Doesn't need admin. Because we're pushing a lot of admin out right now, which is good. Pushing through a lot of admin, getting it all ready and preparing for actually taking more land. And not really enough money to go for a +2 advisor, unfortunately. Okay, claim done. Where else have I not done? Love Ayutthaya itself, or probably just something up here. Pagan, Pagan, Tongu. They're all Burmese. They're also not really terribly useful for conversions. It's all Theravada. And with none of it being an accepted culture, it's going to take a while to convert it all. That's why I really need those religious ideas. So VG's and Fiji went economic. Ugh. It'd have been 10 and get maybe just a little bit of religious, and I need that +3 missionary strength. Pretty just maxed out all my missionary strength. I'm not willing to take half a point of missionary for -2 tolerance of heathen, for losing 2 tolerance of the heathens. That's just like, it's heathens, isn't it? Where's that decision? Yeah, I was around here somewhere, probably because I'm not bordering a Muslim. No, I am bordering a Muslim, but it was the anti-Muslim edict, which I just don't want. Don't bother with it. Don't waste my time giving it to me. If I had a theologian... Oh, if I could have a theologian. Do we actually have any theologians available? I need to consider it. I need to think about that. Theologian will get this guy here for 6% tech cost until the end of the game. Nice. That's a good couple of points. T. And Japan finally got to dip 8. They're a bit slow up there. Similarly with Korea. And all of you guys are just being really... boring, as always, the stupid Siberians. Okay, looks like Muscovy has eaten Kazan, and now Muscovy's on the border with... Muscovy's on the border with Yarkand. That could prove interesting. Hey, true city, Senwi. Hi, Senwi. We get an easily accessible province. Oh, hey, we could just put it for this thing here, because... it doesn't matter. Let me wait a little bit to start another claim. This war is going to be delayed just a little bit. I could threaten, and... apparently, you'd say no. You don't have an alliance. You don't have... how is it no to the threat of... alliance strength is bad. Yet, you don't have any friends. Anymore. And yet, you would gladly do that. Huh. Or you'd claim that you have more stuff. Well, I claim that... I just... kick your ass, sort of thing. You guys go to Ava, you go there. Start fabricating, stop trying to give me mill. We need the mill ideas. Or we need the mill tech. Can't really be affording these mill ideas while the mill tech is a bit lacking. Not really lacking, it's just that there's other mill techs available, or there's, in fact, there's more mill tech available. Yeah, kill those. Thank you. All of them. Kill them all hard. And you're sieging somewhere. Oh, you're trying to siege. Oh, siege Pegu, yeah, have fun with that. Wait until I finish this and then I just come down and kick your butt. Because I don't even know where you're trying to go. Oh no, not my Pegu missionary. Oh, I still got the core anyway. Even though I can't convert it. Claims and arrivals! Ah, oh sweet, that's the claim. Oh, that's the claim I had started before the war. Well, at least I got the claim on the rival. 21 minus 21. don't blockade here, because blockading here where they have boats instead makes a little more sense. Yeah, you guys will do weird things. Wait, Kazan never finished? That's odd. Ooh, well, pulling a range isn't great. Kazan never get to 100? No, it didn't. Huh, alright, well, oh, so they're probably no longer a rival of a rival. Oh, because I got rid of Yarkand. That might explain where that rival of a rival went away to. Alright, 35, what do you got? A bit of power projection. I'm thinking it's probably now that I'm starting to get into land like this, now is when Vishnu is starting to come into, will come into its own for the missionary strength. Because that 2% is going to be incredibly helpful around here. Oh yeah, kill those fuckers. And go to town, goo. Thank you. And go to town, goo. The fort will take it all back. Nothing to worry about just yet. Then we'll go for Pagan. We'll get this fort here in Chiang Mai. Goody. Hopefully we'll just have enough. Hopefully we'll actually have enough admin to core all the land I'm going to want to take. Because I'm wanting a lot of it. It's 404 right now, and I want these. 657. I think by the time we get to Ava, so Lanjiang and Ayuta, we were both pretty much all dead. This is basically 100 right here, and you add in all of that, and you add in some, I don't care about core return, you add in the war reps, you add in the money. Basically maxed. Oh, Tangu's gone back from Chiang, wait, Chiang Mai? They connect? Really? Alright, you're gonna have to siege that. Also, 3% attrition is not fun down here. Hurry up and win 42, please. Thank you. He's locked. Kill him. Get your 10 to 1s wherever possible. Goody. Split up, head down. Where are you guys going? Mong Pai. Ooh, some highlands. You're locked. I can kill you there. Not terribly effective on the killing, lads. I've seen far better killings than that. Go get Chiang Pai. Work on other random fortless provinces. Angkor. No, it's not a fort. Good. Start grabbing these fortless provinces. You can't really run very far if the provinces are not fortified. Oh, that's just Angkor. Oh, right. I thought that was a fort. No, that's just Angkor Wat right there. Hello, Angkor Wat. With the fucking that. Bloody wonder that I can almost never fucking get in Civ, because the AI is like always beelines it. Or it essentially beelines it. Go up here. Shyafum. Watch up with Angkor. Okay, we're burning through the manpower. Colonize something. Conquer. Where the hell is that? More off of you. No, stop trying to point me towards Jeanpur, please. Stop trying to point me towards Jeanpur. I'm aware it's a rivalry listed, but it really it's not a rivalry I want to do. Another daughter? Well, I think a guaranteed of knowing what I want is better than hanging around and potentially getting nothing. Or nothing of... nothing good. It'll have to do for now. Oh wow, okay, supply around here is really pants. Are you willing to give up 100 yet? No, you're not even going to give this 93 that I have on you. Alright, back to Taungu then. Oh, we'll get these provinces and kill your navy as well. Relentless drill! Lovely! Oh, relentless drill. Oh, I love that event. I love me some relentless drill. Alright, let's kick your boats out and have them killed. Kill their boats. Kick them out and kill the boats. Thank you. Kill those boats. Fort blocked in Sukhothai. Right, okay. Supply is really bad around here. So much so I almost don't want to go anywhere. You guys just sit on Chiang Mai then. Actually, get off of us. You're now taking a fair bit of attrition from us. If I get enough to where I can say, hey, levies. I'll give you your loyalty back. There we go, and thanks for the levies. As for you guys, ships for war is not ready yet. It's ready. You don't have 40 influence. There you go. Okay, it's... We still don't have 40 influence. Fuck. Should I grant you some more stuff then? Dhaka's also a good province here. Here, your influence is over 40. Now, draft me some ships. I need boats. Go make me some boats, you guys. Where you going, Ava? I'll let you on that for a while. Unless you're willing to give up already. Nope. Still not gonna give up. 884. Is that including... Okay, that's including a bit of war exhaustion. 884. And cost, I don't care. Fine. You are disloyal by just a hair. You'll come back. Don't worry, you'll be back in a second. Okay, there's the cape. All mine. So, I want to grab as much of this as possible then, so off you go next to us then. Yay, cape. So much so, I want to... Yeah, I want that fucking force on the cape. Fortify the cape. Always fortify that cape. 93, give me... Oh, I got Suka tied down. Good. Oh, you have money. Good. Yeah, I'm happy. Thank you. Who cares? No one who matters to me. Oh, look at that land. Glorious. Pay that down. For everything. Autonomize everything. Because it's all Theravada and going to be a bit of a mess for a while. Alright, you guys, get down south then. Giddy, where are the boats being built right now? In Dhaka. So you guys go up to Dhaka and prepare for more boats coming in soon. So what we got? Reduce overextension. Yeah, we can try that. Or Banja. No, I'm going to go for the overextension first. It's going to be a bit. And estates. So, the Brahmins and you guys. What did we get? 664 and 864. 864, Jesus. 443. You know, oh, here's a 233. Absolutely, you guys can get that. 483, 542, 442, 223. There you go. And one for you. There was a low province around here, I thought I saw. Or I can just find another one of the 111s that are over here. Here you go, Brahmins. Enjoy. Who'd have thought two-headed cows would be so pissed off if about not being given land? Kind of odd. Temple. No. Barracks. Ooh, I can make a 500 in here. And another 500 here. Alright, two barracks, please. We need some more troops. Also, why am I losing so much? Probably overextension in other areas. Or the overextension is affecting the trade, I think, being pulled from Malacca. Is that right? Overextension affecting it here? Yeah. Overextension is killing it down here. By a loss. Same in Doab. Yep, overextension killed us, but that's fine. Thankfully, it doesn't affect everything here. Oh, all of that money. All of that bloody money here in Bengal. It's all for me. Religious turmoil in Lithu. Jeez, did Poland just take more land off of Muscovy? I think they did. That border was never that big. And you're manually integrating them. Why? Does Brandenburg own Danzig? Seriously, does Brandenburg own Danzig? That would explain it. If Brandenburg owns Danzig. Don't think that's, you know, something. Okay, now losing money. That's not good. Army maintenance, go away. Oh, probably all the fort. Oh, yeah. Probably all the forts. Don't need you. Is that all the forts? Yeah, that's all the forts I got off of it. Yeah, don't need too many of them. Whew. Suddenly the money is like, ooh, no, it's not the greatest, even though we're up to 629 development. And hopefully we'll be coring it soon. 11, 10, 7, 71. Finally getting a nice bonus over there. Rush through the points. Get our tech. Better, yeah, tech 11, better fire, better campfire, campshot, combat with. Start to get into some manufacturing business. And discoveries of South Africa and the South Atlantic have spread. Goddamn Yucca Steel, stop colonizing shit. Although they haven't taken this, surprisingly. They, like, completely ignored St. Helena. Like, seriously, completely ignored St. Helena. Yeah, stop for a sec. I need to pull three of you off. Go here. Rest you guys back to Bengal, please. Here, have an explore. Go explore that West African coast. I may even ditch Swellendon just to rush St. Helena. If in case they don't have it. I don't know if you know if I'd have the range for it. If so, it's a while away from Ile Bourbon. Even though it's not actually counting colony expansion in 200 in Burrito. Where's that? Banjar is not close to it. No, go to Banjar, please. I want to finish that off because I need to send the colonist elsewhere. Separatism's getting catching up quite a bit. Oh, tea and sugar. Okay, tea and sugar have gone up now. I don't think I have much of that. Although, according to this, I maybe do. Either that, or I'm just making it all, or it's all from the trade. I don't know if there's much sugar trade around here. Although, I think... Did my one of these provinces start with sugar? It did, yeah, here. There is a sugar province around. Okay, VJ has got quite the army now. Improvements in trade, thank you. Where are those lights? Oh, they're going all the way around. Wow, okay. And Frenchy is there as well. I said West African coast. I was expecting more this, not this, up here. But this will also give me an idea of how many of the provinces I might need to take over here. Because they too will potentially pick up the tropical wood. I think it's more inside. Oh, I see it here. Right here, grain coast. So I need that off Castile. And I think there's more provinces in the middle here as well, which also require it. So yeah, jeez, Castilian West Africa, and they're fighting Kanem-Bornu, winning against us. But I don't know how much longer that's going to last. Jeez, they have all of the Congo. Yeah, they're pushing hard. Castile is going to become almost the end boss, if you will. But seriously, get St. Helena quickly, or find St. Helena. Where are you guys going? That's not West Africa? No, this isn't, really? This isn't West Africa coast? Right, what is this then? Oh, it's mostly South Atlantic coast. Right, yeah, okay, this is all South Atlantic then. They focused West Africa, but like they've largely ignored it. You guys are going to be rising up very soon, so maintenance, please. Don't rise up on my troops, please, that'd be great. Actually, you guys should also get off there. Now, this is just particularists, never mind. That's just a problem with particularists. Oh wait, that was the general. Oh wow, that general died quick. You guys have 53, so I'll take another general off of you guys then. You guys, well, that was a bad one. You guys usually have better generals than what I can offer, but not this time. Okay, we'll convert those to 66s then. Come on, go find that coast. What's left of the Congo. Right, so you guys... Alright. Kill these Ayatayans. Kill them dead. Looks like they have a good shocker there. Annoying. Come on, find me that. Okay, there's St. Helena. 329, yes, good. Right, Banjar. Or even just pull from Swellendon. I want that St. Helena. I need that St. Helena. It gives me a nice view of everything over there to the west. West African Ocean, West African Sea. No, Atlantic's. Go for the South America. I need to see what's going on in South America. And VJ is gunning down Malabar again. Okay. Fine by me. Okay, overextension reduced. Good. Turn Swellendon into a city. Sure, it's the only real thing I can do here. You guys are still repairing? You're still reinforcing? Ouch, Jesus. Still reinforcing. And that's costing 6 ducats, although soon the colonies are going to be... Soon the colonies are going to be impacting. Make sure you're still growing despite everything. That colonist is going to get there very soon. So Castile doesn't have CN though. Portugal does. And that is... Ah, it's Portuguese Brazil, dammit. That can be an easy way to push into Brazil, but if I can get like here or something, maybe pick up a westernization that way. Okay, VJ's finished everything there. Let's keep those relations topped up here. Right, Tango and Separatists in those few provinces up here. Just these provinces. They don't seem too bad, but obviously they're bad enough because I want to revolt. 11, thank you. And mill 12 is basically the average right now. Some of these guys don't even have the mill 12 yet. So maybe mill 12. No, Poland does have Danzig. No, no, Brandenburg is Danzig. Ooh. So all that dip they're going to have to waste for a manual integration. Ooh, good job, Brandenburg. It's good when they have to waste their points. Sickness of our ruler. You know what? I can afford to lose the tax right now. Because I need to take down my autonomy by a lot. There's a lot of local autonomy that could go away rather quickly. Or it'd be nice if it went away rather quickly. Maybe 300 more development for an empire, and then I might get a little... I think I get a little bit of ticking as feudal. And there's the Tongus. Kill them. What's the force limit at? 51! Jesus, wow. If only I had the ink. Well, I have the income, if only I wasn't spending it on other things instead of an army. Like boats and colonies and forts. If I wasn't spending it on all these, I'd actually be able to do a lot more with it. Okay, there's that dip. Carracks and caravels. It's unfortunately not going to change those. These are still early carracks. I think a navy now should start saving up some tech or saving up some points for potential westernization. Great land theft. Because if I can get... I don't know if I'm going to be able to use St. Helena, but if I can use St. Helena and actually get something adjacent to here, I might be able to get a westernization going. Anyway, land theft in Pontianak. Where are you? Down here. So the Brahmins are the... No, not give it to the... Why the hell do I give it to the Brahmins? You guys are so tiny. No, side with them. Ooh, ow. Ow. That's 9 years of that generalship. Okay, you guys now have far too much influence from all that. Because, yeah, you got that 10%. Oh, that's painful. Now I have to take your land away from you. So where are you located? Because you need your land removed. Annoyingly. You guys need some land revoked. Till you get under 80. Yes, you demand control of territory. Well, too bad, you're not getting it. Cossa navy. These ones up here. That's a 3-3. And no, you can lose this as well. As long as... Yep, there you go, you're under. Here, you guys can have a... Ow, not worth it. I'll just seek your support. Yeah, you guys are not getting anything back. Your nose is not getting anything until that stuff wears off. You guys get nothing. Absolutely feckin' nothing. Until that wears off. What is Jeanpour doing now? Against Utsang? Is that a Yarkandi conquest, of course? Why wouldn't it be Yarkandi? You're allied to one of my rivals? No, I'm allied to one of your rivals? Oh, you rivaled VJ. Of course you rivaled the vagina. Because who doesn't rival vagina? And some bruising. Hey, Brandenburg, Austria. Oh, Austria got wrecked. Austria got so wrecked. They're not worth. They're so not worth it if they got wrecked. Oh, Pretender. Regency and Pretender. Well, I'll start by taking missionary strength, thanks. So you're gonna rise up in garage ass. 10-year regency. Let me have a look. What are you? You are 1-1-1. Oh, you can fucking die. Get out of my country. 1-1-1. Nope. That doesn't happen around here. Oh, 1-1-1. A diplomat back, please. Okay, you go there. Hong Yang. Yeah, you can. You can survive for now. Yeah, we already have all those anyway. Whoo. 1-1-1. Why do I have particularists? Molumine and Martaban. These two. Which can't seem to spawn anything else. Great, another crazy legitimacy hit all over the place. You guys need to die because you're a shit retender. The Regency is better than you. Seriously, the Regency is better than you. Get the hell out of my country. Oyo westernizing. Could use them, maybe. Stab, worth it. But yeah. You guys want to finish that off and we'll sit over here because these particularists are going to become a little annoying. Actually, if they're still there. Did Gujarat just take some more land? I guess they finished a war. Yeah, they finished a war. No. It looks like they finished a war against Baluchistan or something. Oh no, they integrated their vassal. That's where it was. I was wondering where they were going. Alright, team of the colonies over here. Stop losing a little less money. And not running so many colonies. Where are you guys? Oh, you went to South Georgia. You're going to South Georgia, okay. And now you're coming. No, you're still going elsewhere. South Georgia, Falklands, it's all there. Who knows? Oh, those particularists are coming really high, and that's annoying. Get everyone together in case they rise up. When they do, they're going to be painful to kill. You guys gonna have your land back in a few years. Hooray, we discovered Atlantic South. We're the first to discover it, alright. Didn't think we were actually. That's kind of surprising. Have the colonizers not bothering with us or something? Because I'm the one stealing the prestige for discovering some lands first. Really? Are the colonizers really doing nothing about it? That would be really odd. Alright, you guys, go from that coast. I need to see what's there and what I can easily get adjacent to, if anything. Ooh, customization is probably going to kill me during this particular one. Especially if I'm trying going up during this guy. 2, 3, 4. Guy or girl? Who knows? Female. Oh yeah, girl, of course. Yeah, because I took the newborn daughter. Yeah, I'm going to just save up tech, save up points. Try and get a westernization. How much would I give? Am I already down to it? I'm already down to where it would be 5 a month. Monopoly company formed. Hi, money. Money. That's a nice bit of money from that. Okay, particularist rose. Particularist should die quick enough. And they were already dead. Good. No more particular problems. I have enough money to last a little bit, so I'm not too worried about where we're going. The menace from Puerto. Give me the prestige, I don't care. I honestly don't care about if I add aggressiveness here. I don't think anyone actually is even, you know, I don't think anyone doesn't use the native repression or the native coexistence policy. Swaledum's gone to grain. Ugh. You guys convert lickety split, please. Okay, Chiru is still here. I could use them, but I need to actually bring some troops and boats over, which I don't want to do. So I could go here, 656 from the Cape, at 552 range. So with St. Helena, I could get adjacent to them. And probably, that's the other thing, is getting far enough behind to westernize. I'm like, they're 10-11-10, I'm 9-9-11. I'm not far enough behind to westernize. Portugal themselves 11-11-11, 10-11-11, 12-11-12. I need to start doing other things with my points instead of teching. But admin 10. I think if I take I could take admin 10 and start running admin ideas. I could use the dip tech to instead, you know, culture convert. Actually, I could also go up here. It's actually technically I can actually go right here. Yeah, I have this. Yeah, I can actually go here, like, right now. So, do that. I don't care if it costs me. I want to go right here, right now. I need to get adjacent and get a core here. It'll cost me an extra, what, 4 ducats? We'll just put the colonies down a bit. The reliances, they're kind of reliant more on the natural growth anyway, I don't think. Yeah, land of opportunity, all that stuff. Ability to seize power in Circassia. Finally, a noble republic somewhere. 10% morale and a tolerance of heretics. That's it. And finally, Sumner has actually gotten a noble republic. All the times I see it happen, it's like, yeah, you can do this, except no one can actually do it, really. Right. That's pretty much all I want to see, so go East China. Just go explore everything that's nearby. That's... I want to build up, so when I get to admin 10, get religious. No, actually, well, now looking at this, I don't necessarily think I need the religious, so actually conversion these not too bad. I need the economic, I need that autonomy reduction. So economic, and get that run through as much of that as possible, at least try and get to centralization, but also try and keep a lot of points. Ooh, what's going on with Ming? You're attacking Lanzhang. No, Daiviet. Daiviet's still using Ming for their as their puppet, basically. Ming is still their puppet. Surprised Ming has not exploded, but... yeah, still using Ming as their puppet. Alright, since you guys have nothing to do, I want you guys to hunt pirates down in Malacca. Since that's where Majapahit keeps putting pirates, so let's put you guys on pirate hunting duty. The Maldives are applying power. Well, you really shouldn't. There we go, they have no power now down there in Orissa. In Maldives. There's no way to easily get over there either. Coast of Southeast Pacific, although I'll need more of the ocean before any of that. Trade, so... what I can see... okay, I can now see all... oh, there's only a little bit here. These two can potentially be something, but it's all... yeah, it's all stuff I need to take off Castile. These tropical provinces, this one, and... yeah, it is starting to get... okay, it's not all over Brazil. It's a few provinces down around South America. It's not too bad. Oh, there's a potential province here in Australia. There's a few potentials. A few potentials we'll have to work on. But we'll do that. Don't know when we'll do it, but there's a few potentials we'll have to work on soon. Ooh, internal conflicts in Poland. Haha. Or you, Poland. At least I'm not the one getting it. But yeah, regency for another 10 years and all that crazy stuff. At 7 years, 6 years, something like that. Yay, regencies. But in fairness, I don't think... if anything, I think it's a blessing in disguise more than anything else. So I need to hang around and just be like... you know, plotting, getting my points together, ensuring that... in a good spot for westernizing. Can you take more off... focus for getting Malacca. There we go. Hello, hello, you. Hello, Portuguese Brazil. I'm adjacent to you. I wanted to say hi. Defensive idea. I really want mill 12, though. I can't really afford to go behind on mill. You're 10, 11, 10. So, like... fine, give me the fucking thing, then. I need to start... dropping behind on point on tech, and it's just like, you know what, so much so I'm not gonna hire you. There's the Evangelical Union. Watch those leagues. Kebab, England joined the league. Different continents. I don't see Spain or France being pulled apart by it. Well, there's Castile on the Catholics. Belt hats. Fur. I don't think we have anything that's fur like around here. Okay, have you guys stopped being? Nope, not for a little longer. Actually, 5 more years. Yeah, your guys are not going to be happy at all. Well, that's fine. Let's just. Castile of right have set me as a. Really? I'm rival material? Okay, if you think so. See all these heavies? They'll argue that, you know, you don't have much of a chance for rivalry. Also, what the How? What is Aragon doing with all those heavies? Like, Aragon. Holy crap. That's a lot of boats there, Aragon. They're allied with Meath. Meath exists! Meath exists! This must happen. Meath exists. Also, England. Yeah, I don't know of you, and I don't think I ever will know of you, but Meath exists! Glory. All glory to Meath. You exist. Someone kicked you out of England. Oh, thank fuck. Kebab westernizing. Am I that far behind? Actually, Kebab is just actually on the same as me. They're just adjacent to someone who's slightly better. 11, 12, 12. If I was against an 11, 12, 12, I'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 behind. So I need to fall another behind. That's all doable. That's doable. Alright, you guys are gonna come home. Who's a navigator? I don't care. Well, actually, I'm kind of glad I had that navigator. He got me adjacent to Portuguese Brazil over there. Alright. I think, yeah, it's... Well, I need to end this particular episode. You know, we'll hire the fort defense. Sure, why not? Yeah, I need to end this particular episode here and actually go to bed. It's now 5 a.m. So, I think we're definitely better than the... I need to even start with 4 or 5 provinces. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, over the 5 provinces we started with, we're now a lot bigger. And we have a decent control. I'd say decent control of the tropical woods, at least in the nearby area. We still have more to take from several different areas. We have more to colonize to ensure it either shows up there or doesn't show up there. And we gotta go... You know, we're going to take stuff from West Africa and Castile and South America. It's all going to come soon. But it's not too bad. It's like, I mean, it could be worse. It could be, you know, it could be trying to meissen our porcelain by taking all of this as Saxony. And actually, these things can produce Chinaware as well. Oh, boy. But that's all Saxony. Oh, no, you need a few. You need to go from Korea and Japan. Yeah. Anyway. I will see you in the next one. We go back for this, the camouflage green.